Got it. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Yeah. Sweet. Time to break the underground's toys. Finn? You here? Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Finn? Come on, we need to finish this. You and me! She's gotta be with our project, down that hall. The rocket game. Did I win or did she? I guess it wasn't.
Come on, molasses. We want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center? Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep-sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle. Oscorp's prototype would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
This model proposes a terraforming.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
When's Rick gonna get here?
He just texted. Said he was headed into the subway.
So it could be anywhere from 30 minutes to 2 hours?
Basically.
Did you ever move to space?
You know, if you could.
Only if my family came too. I wouldn't just go on my own.
I would. Chance to start over. Make a name for yourself.
Or get into a galactic battle with aliens.
Well, yeah, or that.
That's our main characters right now on the stage. This is your guidance.
It was nice of your dad to drop us off.
We would have gotten here faster if you turned on the sirens.
Definitely would have made an entrance.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway...
locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a... That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Did you call Dad?
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea of the neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee?
We should look around for an energy display.
Look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.